when you hear that song being done and you hear Carlos Santana's cover, it's so bluesy, pulled back.